Naming conventions of Huepar. Welcome back to our channel. This video will talk about the model name nomenclature, help you guys to quickly determine your desired tool. Let me tell you what each letter means. To start with, Huepar including many different series such as the S series, P series, 7 series, B series, and so on. The first letter represents the series. For example, S from S03CG means S series, 9 from 9T11G means 9 series, and B from B03CG means B series. The second letter represents quantity of laser points. For example, 9211G has 2 points, S03CG doesn't have any points. There are different meanings for the third and the fourth digits. Please check carefully. The third and fourth letter represent number of vertical horizontal laser lines. When the fourth letter is not C or D, for example, 9011G include 1 vertical laser line, same as BO11G each have 1 vertical laser line. The third digit means the quantity of 360 degrees plane, when the fourth digit is C or D. For example, BO3CG, SO3CG all have 3 360 degree planes. And C represent no laser line at the bottom. And D represent that there is a laser line at the bottom. The fifth letter represents the color of laser beam. For example, SO3CG, G green, green laser line, 9011R, R red, red laser line. However, some special cases that need to be specially remembered, such as Box 1G and B21CG, which are not following the rule of the naming conventions. So, now you guys know about where these products' name came from. If you have any questions, freely welcome to leave a message in the comments for us. Thank you for watching.
Huepar, embracing your idea at an ideal cost.